Designed in 1980, the Tupolev Tu-160 Beliey Lebed, or White Swan, NATO designation Blackjack, is a variable sweep-wing supersonic bomber. With 16 aircraft in all, the Russian Air Force operates it. In the category of supersonic and variable geometry wing aircraft, it is the largest in military aviation history. Furthermore, it is the heaviest fighter of the maximum takeoff weight bomber type in the world. It was known as the White Swan among pilots. It was the final strategic bomber created especially for the Soviet Union, and it went into service in 1987. Russia started deploying long-range strategic bombers, including the Tu-160, Tu-95, and Tu-22M, as well as Kalibr cruise missiles fired from the Mediterranean against targets in Syria on November 17, 2015. This was the Tu-160 and Tu-95's first combat deployment. The original Tu-160 bomber has been updated to become the Tu-160M. Its avionics, armaments, and combat capabilities are only a few of the technological modifications and enhancements it has experienced. To improve operating capabilities, the Blackjack is outfitted with cutting-edge avionics, including as updated radar and cutting-edge navigational equipment. The Tu-160M can swiftly reach long-range targets thanks to its NK-32 turbofan jet engines, which enable it to reach supersonic speeds of up to Mach 2, or roughly 2,220 km/h. Precision cruise missiles for long-range bombing missions and a variety of weaponry, including conventional and nuclear bombs, are still capable of being carried by the Tu-160ME. It has a sophisticated self-defense system installed to shield the aircraft from enemy threats while it is in flight. The Tupolev Tu-160M's main specifications include its length of 54.10 meters and height of 13.10 meters, along with four crew members, pilot, co-pilot, bombardier, and defensive system operator. Maximum takeoff weight, 275,000 kilos. Empty weight, 110,000 kilons. Payload weight, 267,600 kilos. Employing propulsion engines, four Exu Samara NK-321 turbofans, each having a thrust of 137.3 kN and 245 kN, 55, 115, lbf, with an afterburner. Maximum speed, Mach 2.05 at 12,200 meters, 40,000 feet, 1,220 km/h, 1,200 knots, 1,380 mph, Mach 0.9 or 960 km/h, 518 knots, 596 mph is the cruise speed. Cruising power, practical range without in-flight refueling is 2,300 km, 7,643 minutiaires. Maximum altitude, 15,000 nautiliers, 49,200 ft. Combat radius, 7,300 km, 3,894 nmeter, 4,536 meters, 2,000 kilometers, 1,000 ni nelmi, 1,240 kilometer at Mach 1.5. Twelve KH-55MS or KH-101 cruise missiles and 24 R-60M air-to-air missiles are carried on the Tupolev Tu-160MM, being the biggest supersonic bomber in the world. It has many benefits, such as a very long range, the capacity to carry heavy bomb loads, the ability to fly at high altitudes, sophisticated electronic and avionics equipment, and great maneuverability. The Tu-160M is a long-range strategic bomber that is used to hit far-off enemy objectives with both conventional and nuclear weapons. Additionally, it can be applied to support operations including air monitoring, marine surveillance, and electronic reconnaissance. To ensure that the Tu-160M is suitable for both contemporary security threats and the needs of national defense, Russia is still developing and modernizing the aircraft. The Russian Tupolev aircraft manufacturing business produces the aircraft emphasizing on enhancing its endurance and combat potential. All things considered, the Russian Tupolev Tu-160M is a potent and sophisticated strategic bomber that is modified often to stay relevant in the contemporary combat environment. The aircraft contributes significantly to Russia's air power and helps to maintain its security and sovereignty.